What is going on, guys? I got a lifetime supply of plant glow regulators. They are in powder form and I need to make a stock solution for each of them. I got IBA, BA, TDC, Kinetin, and NAA. I will be using 50 mL Falcutus to make my stock solutions. After leveling all my tubes, I need to measure 0.05 grams of each hormone. I'm making a 1 mg/ml solution or 1 g/L of water. That's why I need 0.05 grams for each hormone. I'm using a small cup and a spatula to measure each plant glow regulator. Notice that I'm changing the cup and spatula for each hormone. You don't want to cross-contaminate your stock solutions. You can see it only takes a tiny amount and each bottle has about 100 grams. That means I can make about 1000 liters of stock solution. However, it only takes about 1 mL of stock solution to make 1 liter of media. So I can potentially make 100,000 liters of media per bottle. The powder is not going to dissolve in just water. You are going to need a solvent. For the plant growth regulators that I have, I can use sodium hydroxide. Some others will need a different solvent like ethanol or just water. In one of my previous videos, I made a stock solution of 1 molar sodium hydroxide. Go check the video if you don't know how to make it, but it's a very straightforward process. Using a micropipette and adding 1 milliliter of sodium hydroxide to each tube, notice how easy it is to dissolve each hormone using the micropipette. You can also use a small stirrer or check the tube or bottle. If you are using a micropipette, make sure to change the tip after each hormone. You don't want to cross-contaminate your stock solutions. Now I need to add 49 milliliters of the still water. I want to be very precise, so I'm using a pipette to add the water instead of using the tube's measuring marks. The stock solutions are not sterile and we have to be sterilized either on the autoclave if they are heat resistant or with a syringe filter after the media has cooled down to at least 60 degrees Celsius. Now that I have my stock solutions, let me know what plants you want me to experiment with. I will be doing many experiments to see which hormone combination works best for different plants. I also have a new series coming up involving temporary immersion bioreactors. So if you want to see that, please subscribe to the channel. We are uploading videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 2 p.m. Eastern Time.